Marvel has been applying the Marvel formula for most, if not all, of their movies, and it has been proven to work countless of times, and constantly making the big bucks. However, as a result, some people, like me, is beginning to see the repetition, see nothing special in new Marvel movies and start to get bored of them. Ant-Man and the Wasp, Black Widow, Eternals, Thor the Dark World, I could go on and on, they just make the same shit every time. It doesn't necessarily ruin the film, like it works, but at what cost?
What did it cost?
I'm here to answer the question. Well, uniqueness and fresh new things coming into the MCU. However, I've also noticed that lately Marvel has been drifting off this formula for some of its latest films. And it's signs like this that gives me hope that Marvel is headed to the right direction. I saw Doctor Strange 2 last week, and I thought it was pretty good. Sure, it has a somewhat messy plot, and don't get me started on the amount of times they used a green screen. But I do think Sam Raimi's big return brings a sense of uniqueness and distinction into this Marvel film. Honestly, the editing and cinematography of this film is pretty good. If you guys don't know what Marvel formula I'm talking about, you must be living under a rock. And I quote, "A receipt consisting of intense backstories, lighthearted quips, million-dollar budgets, and heavy computer-generated imagery, or CGI." I honestly think Marvel is inconsistent. They bring up fun shows like WandaVision, and months later bring out this Don't get me wrong, they work. But it's the same formula again and again. Hear me out. Think about how much Marvel movie climaxes are completely done in a green screen set. Or how much Marvel antagonists want to take over or destroy the world. Part of me understands Marvel for doing this. Like, sure, it works, I guess. It makes them consistent funny. Basically playing it safe by applying the same thing over and over again. It's like a monkey. Let's say this monkey is Kevin Feige. No offense. A monkey wants bananas. It can either just reach to the one next to it or jump to get the other one. And Marvel keeps grabbing the one next to it. I do think that the Marvel formula was very much needed for Phase 1 and 2, as it is great for making a good foundation. This is where DC went wrong, where they didn't have a good foundation and started leasing stuff like... I mean, first Captain America worked, first Iron Man worked. Hell, the whole Phase 1 worked. It basically started off great. But as you build this building, the Marvel franchise up, you sort of have to start applying different things. You can't keep building the same foundation over and over again. As a result, you're building a square-shaped building. Don't you want to build things you build in Minecraft, like those crazy-ass skyscrapers? Start to build crazy stuff. You've got a fantastic foundation. I think it won't be long before, you know, Marvel fans get bored of the same stuff and reviewers get bored of the same stuff. When this happens, they're revenue would go down, they would get bad reviews. This is because of applying the same formula again and again. But lately, Marvel has been drifting off this formula. WandaVision, Loki, a part of Moon Knight, Doctor Strange 2, and upcoming movies like Blade or Black Panther 2, or maybe Guardians of the Galaxy 3. I'm very excited for what Marvel has in store for us. But goddammit, then they announce whatever this is. All in all, I do truly believe that if Marvel goes off path, off the road, and stop making bad jokes...
Look out!
Bruce.
Damn!
And tell new stories in fresh and unique ways, Marvel will make a lot more money and also hook me back to the franchise that I fell in love with many years ago.
Interest is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned.